All right, YouTube, welcome back to another episode of the
I've been looking for you.
Skyrim Let's
Got
Play.
something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
All right, well, we'll worry about that momentarily. We are headed over here to the ruins of Moltsif. Is that closer? I don't know. We'll go there though. I want to go there. So, and then we'll check the item added thing. Book. Letter from a friend. A friend. Gotten like one of those before. I don't think that's that place. No. I'm scaling the mountain like a normal person. Like, I'm gonna mark it. It quit that. Quit. There. Going there. Don't see it, but we're going. I don't know why it keeps telling me to go there, but it does. I don't like it. We need to go this way, right? Yes, this way. Need to go this way. I don't know why it was bugging out before, but it was. Here we go. Everything was bugging. Maybe because it was at the top of the hill? I don't know. 3 minutes trying to figure that out, though. Man, that's crazy. You can quit now. First person. Oh yeah.
Crystal. Go. Find Baratus in Oculori. No!
Really? I did that for nothing? Thank you. Spoilery. I'm just gonna take the full kit. Maybe. I believe I missed the first fireballs, man. Oh, I have a hunch they went this way. Dang. Oh my god, I jumped so far in my chair. Oh my god, dude. He just appeared. I know I was picking a lock, but dang. You know what I'm saying? Dang. Fool. How much? You know what? About time we get personal. Doing that at all anyways. It's like if I get personal on this, I win because I have the best one-handed combat for a wizard. Best one-handed wizard combat. Freeze. Freeze, freezing, 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 freezing. Slice of life. And then we go here. Fast dealing. Okay, or not register. Okay, give me a flame atronach. Thanks. With some sparks. Requires a key. Dang, you're telling me I gotta go find a key? Is it one of these bodies? Hopefully. I should have took the reveal. Key. focusing crystal that might come in handy. That's so much dang magicka. Okay, so we're gonna go here. Flames. Yeah, we're gonna withstand your steam because I'm better. Glass arrows. Take that. To kill you, big goofy bum. Please tell me. That was the key I needed. If it wasn't, dude, I'll lose my crap. Because holy. I was not expecting to have to fight in Centurion. Specifically, the Grand Master of them all. That should be the key, right? There we go, we got flames. But let's get down sword. Frostbite. Open sesame. Centurion head. Scaly.
Gavros! Is that you?
Might as well be.
Almost given up hope. Let me get the door. What the? What are you doing here? What have you done with... It was the Falmer, wasn't it? If Gavros has gone... And you, if you're here for treasure or wisdom... It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Folk is completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. You found... That's it? In fact, who are you? You... Savos wouldn't even grant... I don't much like this, I'll tell you. Come on. No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The Council is going to know that when I get back. I was the one who thought of using this... this oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I... Sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery, all of it, was designed to collect starlight, and then, I'm not sure, split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our hopes and crystals. Once the champions went into it.
Can't this thing for an Elder Scroll? Doesn't the crystal go down there? I don't know. Is he just waiting?
Hmm? Are you? Well, I'm afraid I can't help you with that. I need the crystal to do anything useful. It was a brilliant idea. Secret, though. Official Synod business. Can't talk about it.
So you're telling me this isn't for the staff? What the heck? Why do you keep stopping?
Yes? Uh-huh.
Keep moving there, bucko.
Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it? It took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it. Yes?
I'm confused on what to do. Give me a second. Quit doing that. Okay. So be honest, don't know what I'm doing. Right, I can't adjust the light. Give me 1 second. Alright, guys, there we go. I looked up a little bit of what I was doing because my brain wasn't working.
Sure your plan worked, that our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself. You and your colleague, how did you do it? Either you're lying. You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I... The Eye of Magnus? Well, I suppose that that means... Well, that's interesting. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine. Trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you. Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to.
This dude. I have to. It's the easiest way out of here.
I think we're done here.
You don't say. You offer me nothing in return. For all I did for you, I got you out of here. Below. Wait. Eh.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once.
I'm working on it.
You will be called on to take swift action. Rise to the challenge and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path. You will prevail.
Interesting. Interesting. Well, I'm trying to leave, but you halted me. There we go. And to the college we go. We're gonna end it here. And we'll start the next episode off by talking to the Archmage. But that's all for this episode. That took way too long for my liking because of the puzzle thing. The key was right in front of me. It was this book, so I just already had the spell, so it didn't register in my mind. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.